with Timberlake, I knew that booking that role, I was going to work with him, but I didn't meet him until the day I showed up on set. And it was like, hi, nice to meet you. I'm going to be all up in your thing. With Meloni, we actually, one of my auditions was with him. Actually, that clip you showed was one of my audition scenes. And funny enough, first scene we shot on the pilot. Oh my God, it's Christopher Meloni. He's incredible. He's been done everything across the board. It kind of just disappeared and he became your peer. He became your co-star. And there's still sometimes moments where it's like, oh, yeah, that's the guy from Oz. That's Gene from Wet Hot American Summer. And I might have left him a can of vegetables in his trailer once because I could not resist. I was like, I'll never do it again, I promise. But it just kind of went away. That feeling deer in the headlights didn't really exist with him.